it's perfect out here. You've got your rough days and you got your beautiful days, and it's perfect. It doesn't get better. I've been coming here about 50 years, right about 50, and I've noticed a lot of changes. I've been here when the water's been all the way up, going over the spill wells to where it is today. My parents found it and they kept bringing us here, and it just has become one of those things that the family does. Believe it or not, I brought a 3-month-old baby up here in this heat with this boat so she could experience this lake. I know she doesn't remember any of it, but she comes every year out here on it. This is where we go. It's worth the drive. It's very much worth the drive. It's such a beautiful place. It's the only place I'll bring this boat.